So I decided to take a look at one of my favorite websites, Netflix. I'm going to open up DevTools by pressing Command Option I, turn on emulation, and go into the timeline. I will do a hard reload by doing Command Shift R, and we can see the events that happen as the page is loading. Let's take a look at the first couple. We can see we send a request for the home page here. This is the HTML file that we need to load the page. Let's scroll down. We can see that when the HTML file finishes loading, we then parse the HTML. Let's open this up, and we see a request for two different files, both called include. Clicking on the first one gives us this CSS file. Scrolling down, I think we can pick out two pretty obvious optimizations just looking at this file. The first optimization is to minify the CSS, or get rid of all the white space. The white space in the file only helps us read it. It doesn't help the browser parse the file. So in fact, if we got rid of all the white space, we would remove a significant amount of bytes from our data. The second optimization is to inline critical CSS, and we wouldn't have to send out another request for this CSS file to style this page.